Hey guys, Zoe here, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to some more Skyward Sword HD. This is part 11. This has now surpassed my longest set of playthroughs, which would be on my YouTube channel and Twitch, Pokemon Omega Ruby. That was 10 playthroughs, so this has surpassed that. So kudos to Skyward Sword for being a long game. But yeah, I'm loving it, I'm enjoying it. For part 10, We got the Sacred Flame, upgraded the sword. It's a little different. Looks like the hilt right there opened up a bit more, and the blade has a different design and is a little bit longer. And it's supposed to say, well, it's supposed to be twice the amount of damage, I guess. But yeah, pretty much got that. And then by the end of the playthrough, we went back to the Isle of Songs, got tested out a new song. And now know that the next location of the next Sacred Flame is over here in the Elden Volcano. No, not Elden Volcano. I'm sorry. Lanariu Desert. Sorry about that. So without further ado, let's get straight to it. So when we get there, we're going to have to use our dowsing ability to find the key to the next area. Alright, here we go. Let's see. Let's go to the Temple of Time. Okay. Oh, so the shield does repair itself. Ah, I missed it. Let's see. Let's try getting over to this red X right here. Oh yeah, this sword is strong. Oh, really? The sword is stronger. Okay. Ah, I see it. So that's kind of twitchy when she does that. Now to use Silent Realm, it will test your wisdom master. Nah, if it's just like before, we're good. We're gonna find those little things. Oh man, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Alright, same amount. Okay. I think I saw one up here. I remember I'm tripping. Huh? I did see it. Oh, the sand still sinks. Let's see, how are we gonna get that one? Oh, duh. Okay. Let's see. God damn it, I'm kind of screwed the push here. My stamina. Come on. Whew. That wasn't fun at all. All right, four more, and I see two of them. This I'm gonna have to cheat. Okay, two more. I need to find. Okay, here, perfect. Perfect. Let's see. Let's see if I run. Screw it. Yeah, hurry up. Oh, this was just a straight shot. This is a mad straight shot. This is perfect. Still hate that they make us like I mean, it's literally right there, so I can't really complain. The Claw Shop. With this sacred gift, you'll be able to explore areas that were previously unreachable. See, that's what it was. So we got one more gadget. See, that's what they were. I think I have an idea where. Sweet. But yeah, I think I have an idea where. It might be this place right here. Oh, it reaches that far? Wow. There it is. That has to be it. Hey, is that the same? It's a lot of bombs, I wonder why. If you latch on it and pull with your waist, it is possible to claim it for yourself. Okay, but what do we do with it? Ah, that's why. Oh, this is a different one. I think it's his name to say. Just go straight through here. But we're gonna need a silver key. Oh! Never mind. Ah! Son of a bitch. What? It didn't blow up. And see what this says. Ahead is Lana Ryu Mine. It is there that I will solve the mystery of the time ship stones. And what does this say? Ahead is Lana Ryu Sand. See, an area covered in an ocean of sand. There are lots of ancient ruins there. Hmm. Lana Ryu Sanxi. Alright, let's do it. This is pretty cool. Really? That was ridiculous. All right. Quidpaw crow. Scratch your back. Scratch my back. wonder how this is gonna work. Oh, I see, this moves. This moves ahead and turns everything back into water. That's pretty cool. But we just gotta be careful not to run into anything. Perfect. I got this. The heart went away. Oh, it doesn't work for that. Never mind, it's way too far. Let's see. Really? Oh crap. Thank you. And they're gone. Oh shit, not what I meant. Put me back, sweet. Oh man, okay. How am I gonna do this? Never mind. That solved itself. But does that bring me back up? Oh, it does. Damn it. Nope. Ah, missed. Got it. Gurudo Dragonfly. Ah. Ah, come on, Link. Oh, but they're all rusted and dead. Get back down. I hate that all the creatures respawn after, like, oh, that does work. Get back down. Yo. Oh, so that's how that works. Dude, what is with all these rocks popping up? Dude, seriously? It's like we got a whole freaking roller coaster. Ooh, this looks kind of fun. And it's locked. Forward is through here. What? No! Bastard did my own move against me. Approach the car. Okay, press A. Lean your body to balance the weight of the car as you approach a curve. If you're moving too fast, press B to slow down. Jump up to clear obstacles. Thank you. Ooh, oh crap, crap, crap. Okay, that was pretty fun. To get back down. But what is, how do you jump? They say you can jump over obstacles. Like right there. Oh, never mind. Oh! What? Oh, that's how you jump. Okay. What? How are you supposed to make that? I don't get this shit. Oh my god, this is stupid. Approaching the end of the set track press out of the jump. Oh my god, dude, I'm pressing it. Hey, this is getting on my nerves. I'm glad I'm not losing hearts though. Am I supposed to get more speed? Okay, click the left stick at the very end. What? Dude, I hate this. This is like harder than any of the boss fights I've done. So that's how you're supposed to do it. What? I'm literally gonna spend like 20 minutes just trying to get to the next spot. I'm pretty sure it gets worse from here on out too. Alright, let's get some speed. So you gotta lean slightly into it to get a lot of speed. There you go! I don't know which was the right path. Hold up. Okay, doing good so far. Whoa, it's going way too fast for me. Barely. Sweet! Alright, checkpoint. That was way too much, man. I hate that. Looking in the sand for a clue. Only you can warn your coworkers early enough to avoid pirate attacks. At the end of this month, rail cars will be out of operation for a full day while the track is inspected. Oh snap! Alright, this time I get to fight this thing with with button control. That was much easier. Yeah, I'm definitely sticking to the butt controls. I feel more comfortable. So I guess there's nothing here, huh? I should stay extremely low, but you never know. Yeah, probably not though. Nothing here. Stronghold of the Pirates. Alright, let's go. We got this. Oh, but all these rocks are getting on my nerves. There's no boost on this, huh? Pirate stronghold. No, just autosave, but I am old school. I gotta make sure I do a manual save here and there. So you gotta approach these things slowly. I wonder if they always get away from me. Let's see. Where should we go? Aha! Okay, so we gotta find it. Kinda scared. I don't trust these little things right here. That's what that is. Thank you. it! Okay, I gotta fight those two in a bit. Two at once? Hell no. Get close to the I see. Do one at a time. Yeah. And let's go. It's telling me it's this. But how are we supposed to get on there? Okay, I don't know what to do here. It's telling me it's in that direction. So I guess we're done here? Uh-oh. Okay, so yeah, so we're done here. So let's do it. Alright, can I use the dowsing while in that direction. Okay, cool, we can still keep moving. What? We're gonna go over here. All right, we're getting close. Why is it slow beeping like that? Get rid of this. Why do I feel like it's moving? This doesn't make any sense. I feel like I'm going in circles. Unless it's this. doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna dock right here. See what happens. Was moving. Like going in circles for nothing. I feel like an idiot. Sand ship. Alright, if Phi tells us that the flame is here, I feel like this is a whole another session of puzzle solving. Let's take a quick look, see what we're working with. You know what, I think this is gonna be like a whole nother session of puzzle solving. So we're gonna call this a session for part 11. We will continue into part 12. Most likely in part 12 we will get the second flame. But yeah, that'll be it. So if you guys are watching this on YouTube, remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you like my gameplay content. And if you want to watch me play live, I'm live on Twitch. Link will be in the description in the channel, as well as my social media, my Twitter, and my Instagram. And until then, I will see you guys next time for some more Skyward Sword HD Part 12. Alright guys, peace out. See you next time.